Okay, welcome to Srikin. Today I am going to explain the trick for balancing the redox reaction by two methods. Redox reaction we can balance by two methods. One is oxidation number method, another is ion electron methods. Some oxidation number method again is two types, acid medium and basic medium. Ion electron method also two types, one is acid medium and basic medium. Okay, first how to balance the redox reaction oxidation number method, acid medium, basic medium. First balance the other atoms except oxygen, hydrogen. Means in the given reaction they give unbalanced equation, you should balance the other atoms except oxygen, hydrogen. Same in basic medium also, but in ion electron method you don't do that. Means second point, write the oxidation state of all elements per atoms. Means write the oxidation states of all elements. In basic medium also same, write the oxidation number of all elements. In ion electron method also, write the oxidation states of all elements. In basic medium also, write the oxidation state of all elements. Means second point is common. And third point, identify the changed oxidation state per atom. Identify the changed oxidation per atom. Suppose, here I am taking HO2. This is a peroxide. HO2 is a peroxide. HO2 minus. Here, what is the oxidation state of peroxide? It is a minus 1. It is a minus 1. But it is per one atom. It is per one atom. But so you have to take this. But two atom means you have to multiply 2 into minus 1. That is minus 2. So that is important. Means identify the changed oxidation state per one atom. Means which oxidation state is increased, which oxidation state is decreased. You should identify. Okay, don't. Means some oxidation state of the element is no change, don't consider it, only consider the identify changed oxidation state, means increasing oxidation state and decreasing oxidation state. You should identify which oxidation state of increase, which oxidation state is decreased. Same as it is here also, same in ion electron method, acidic medium, basic medium. And we identify the which oxidation state is changed. So interchange the oxidation state for only reactants and not for product side. That is remember. Means oxidation state of one compound is 6, another oxidation state is 2. What will do? You should interchange the oxidation state, only reactant side, only reactant side. And another important, if a fractional value or equal number, means oxidation number also 2, reduction number also 2, not necessary to multiply, not necessary to interchange. Means oxidation number is same, don't change. Oxidation number, suppose 1 is 5, another is 6, means difference is there. So you should interchange the oxidation number. But another is 5, it is also 5, means not necessary to interchange. And also fraction value, suppose oxidation number is difference here 2, another is 2.5. What is the difference of this? 0.5 is the difference. It is a fractional value. Fractional value oxidation state is not interchanged. Means oxidation number is the same, not necessary to multiply, and oxidation number is fraction. One is 2, another is 2.5. Suppose I am explaining thiosulfate. S2O3 minus 2 gives rise S2O4, S4. O6 minus 2. Your oxidation state is plus 2. Your oxidation state is plus 2.5. So what is the difference? 0.5. It is a fractional value. So fractional value is not necessary to multiply, and oxidation state is same, is also not necessary to multiply. Here, in ion electron method, identify the oxidation state, which oxidation state is increase and which oxidation state is decrease, but not interchange. And coming to balancing the other atom except oxygen, hydrogen. Means don't balance the oxygen, hydrogen now. You balance the other atoms. Here also same, balance the other atom except oxygen and hydrogen like a acid medium. Okay. Next, here balance the oxygen. In acid medium, how to balance the oxygen by adding of H2O? In all medium, in all methods, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. See, in oxidation number method, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. In acid medium, in basic medium also, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. In ion electron method, oxygen also balancing by adding of H2O. In basic medium, ion electron method, oxygen also balanced by adding of H2O. Means, in any method, in any medium, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. Remember, it is oxidation Emball method or ion electron method. It is acid medium or basic medium, acid medium or basic medium, any method. Oxygen is balanced by oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. This is the only one process where we have to add less number of oxygen side, you have to add H2O. Okay, next. Oxidation Emball method, how to balance the hydrogen? Balance the hydrogen by adding of H plus ions. Balance the hydrogen by adding of H plus ions in oxidation Emball method. Acid medium is balanced, hydrogen is balanced by adding of H plus. In oxidation Emball method, basic medium, hydrogen is balanced by adding of H plus and also adding of OH minus on both sides. Adding of OH minus on both sides means balance the hydrogen by adding of H plus, and also where we have to add the H plus, where the hydrogens are less, where hydrogens are less, and also add OH minus on both sides, equal number of H plus ion, equal number of H plus ion means we are adding only H plus on opposite where the hydrogens are less. Here we are also adding the hydrogens H plus and also OH minus on both sides in basic medium. Next to ion electron method, first we write the oxidation number, first write the oxidation number of each and every element, second identify the which oxidation number is changed, which oxidation number is decreased, and increasing oxidation number means oxidation, reduce decreasing oxidation number means reduction. What is this? Increasing oxidation number is oxidation, decreasing oxidation number is reduction. Means first write the all elements oxidation number, second identify which oxidation number is increasing, decrease, and third increasing oxidation number is a oxidation, decreasing oxidation number is a reduction. You have to split the redox reaction into two parts. One is oxidation of reaction, another is reduction of reaction, and next step, balance the other elements. You have to split the reaction in oxidation of and reduction of, and balance the other atom except oxygen and hydrogen. Here also, in both medium, in acid and basic medium, balance the other atom except hydrogen and oxygen. In acid medium, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. Basic medium also, oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. Means, in any medium, oxygen is balanced by adding of oxygen. Next, balancing the hydrogen in acid medium by adding of H+, as like a ion oxidation Emball method. Means, hydrogen is balanced by adding of H+ on hydrogen less side. Here, basic medium also balance the charge. Means here difference. Basic medium, hydrogen, balance the hydrogen by adding of H2O. By adding of H2O, and also add the same number of OH minus on other side. Balance the hydrogen by adding of H2O, and also add same number of OH minus on other side. On other side. Here, next we balance the charge by adding of electron. Here also balance the charge by adding of electrons. Next, last step, we add both reaction, oxidation of and reduction of, and remove the electrons in final equation. Means simply I am writing how to balance. All are same, but only one difference is there. Balancing the oxidation, hydrogen, that is the difference. Here, oxygen and hydrogen by acid medium and basic medium. This is oxidation number methods. This is oxidation number method. Okay. Ion electron method, this is ion electron method, acid medium and basic medium. I am writing simple method. Okay. See, how to balance oxygen, oxygen is balanced in all case add H2O. Where oxygens are less, add H2O. Where oxygens are less, add H2O. Where oxygen are less, add H2O. Where oxygen are less, means oxygen is balanced in oxidation number method or ion electron method or ion electron method. It may be acid medium or basic medium. Oxygen is balanced by adding of only one method, that is adding of water. Means in any medium, that is oxidation number method or ion electron method, acid medium, basic medium, any method, only oxygen is balanced by adding of H2O. Next, hydrogen, how to balance in oxidation number method in acid medium, means add H plus ion. Add H plus ion where hydrogens are less. Next, basic medium, here also add H plus, add H plus where hydrogens are less, where hydrogens are less, and also add OH minus on both sides, reactant side and product side, add OH minus, this is important, add OH minus on both sides. Equal number of, how many H plus is added, you have to add same number of OH minus on both sides, same number of H plus ion. This is in basic medium, means in oxidation number method, as hydrogen is balanced by adding of H plus, basic medium hydrogen add by H plus and also add the OH minus on both side, equal number of H plus ion. Next, ion electron method, acid medium, how to identify balance hydrogen, same like acid medium, add H plus on where hydrogens are less, hydrogens are less, and the same acid medium in oxidation number method, ion electron method is same, but what is the basic medium? Basic medium ox hydrogen is balanced by adding of H2O, where hydrogens are less, and also add OH minus ion, and also add OH minus ion on other side, means where we are adding H2O, opposite side you have to add OH minus ion, same number as H2O. How many H2O molecules added, you also add same number of OH minus on other side. Okay, thank you.